This is a true story
about today, right today, and here right now too.